Scattershot is an algorithm I made which automatically plays SM64. By running low-resolution searches, I can search large regions or entire stages without any previous knowledge or human bias. The hope is to find new routes and movement options for real players and or tasks. This time I performed low-res scattershot searches on the ending of DDD 100 plus reds. Run start on this line of 5 yellow coins. From this point we need to collect 8 reds, pound the blue switch, get the 100 coin star and finally the red star. For optimization purposes all cutscenes are skipped, as well as the blue coin collection, but the 100 coin star is virtually spawned and collected. This is clear when you see Mario randomly enter freefall and then go into idle with a random direction, which is normally determined by the camera. Skipping the blue coin collection is not a big deal since they're all in one place right next to the switch anyway. Also, I cannot simulate console lag, so in short all times are lagless, cutsceneless and blue coinless. For reference, the current DDD 100 plus Red's RTA record is 148.83 XCAM by Suiji. I edited out the lag, cutscenes and blue coin collection, and then the effective time starting from the yellow coin line is about 33.2 seconds, so that's a good reference. For efficiency and route diversity, the searches were sometimes performed after the first 4 coins, and also I tried to limit the number of one frame inputs and precise tricks in some of the searches. Let's have a look at the results.
Here we go! Yahoo! Yahoo! Here we go! Here we go! Yahoo! 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 Here we go! Here we go!
Thanks to my patrons for supporting my SM64 research. John W, Neon Fuzz, Widit, Deca, Runner Cam, Dan Park, Badronis, Brett S, Hayes, Drogi, Tabascoth, Skazi, Tanner W, Boris, Hebo Cool, Breathe With Me, Nahawk, Never Doors, and Sis.